We've got a lovely band today. We got Donnie Joe Sweeney on the double bass.
Yay.
And Greg Evans on the drums.
Yay.
Jim Barber on the keys. Rob Haddon on guitars. This next song was one of the first ones when I was a teenager I heard Billie Holiday sing, and it was on a film that I watched again recently on YouTube, and still as fantastic as I remember it when I was a mere 16, 17 year old. It's called Do You Know What It Means to Miss New Orleans?
Same.